sounds like it, huh?
What do you think?
So, they had to freeze in, which I don't expect they will at this site, but standard practice is that you put a 2-foot loop around the dead end and then put this to the T-cord so that we don't have to cut the guy line. Because if we have to cut guy lines, then all these have to be the every guy. You know, so it's just a lot of extra guy lines. There's a T-cord.
Okay.
We've got to move that.
Like,
are they down? Are they down for good? Like, are we
going to
call
this lady? You got on both of these people completely.
Do your flat wars and go. Let's say goodbye.
Thought it was, so rather than dig through all of our stuff, this snow is so soft that I don't think it's going to be totally frozen in a week's time, but I don't think it is.